In this video, we'll explain the new features that are part of the ThinOS 9.0 operating system. ThinOS 9.0 is a Citrix-specific release. You can use either Wise Management Suite 2.0 or a local management tool called Admin Policy Tool to manage your systems. You can add multiple ThinOS devices to a group in Wise Management Suite 2.0 and manage the devices. In ThinOS 9.0, the user interface is enhanced with a modern desktop and icons. You can access the system tray icons from the lower right-hand corner of the screen. From the right, you have the time icon, the show desktop icon, the volume icon, the system information icon, and the wireless icon. And at the lower left-hand corner, using the desktop icon, you can open the main menu that provides access to the ThinOS configurations. ThinOS 9.0 also comprises of a local admin policy tool through which you can configure your account privileges. The admin policy tool mirrors the settings from Wise Management Suite 2.0. You can configure all the ThinOS settings using the admin policy tool. In ThinOS 9.0, Citrix Package is introduced to support Citrix Workspace app with real-time Media Engine client integrated. You can use Wise Management Suite 2.0 to deploy your Citrix Package to your ThinOS 9.0 client. For more information about ThinOS 9.0, see the ThinOS documentation at dell.com/support.